We're here today to announce a partnership between Temple Street and Tesco, which is going to take place over the next 2 years to raise vital funds for Temple Street so they can buy life-saving medical equipment for babies and children all around the country. It's going to be kickstarted this weekend with a massive face painting day, which is taking place in Tesco stores all around the country, all 146 stores. Families are being asked to come in, bring the kids, get your face painted, get the kids' face painted. It's all free. All we ask is that you make a small donation to Temple Street, because as we all know, as parents, we're all going to end up here one day throughout our career as parents, and we want to make Temple Street as good as it possibly be. So I'd urge all parents, please come and help us make Temple Street the best hospital it could be.
We're really excited today and really proud that Temple Street Children's Hospital are becoming our Charity Partner of the Year for the next 2 years. Over 10,000 of our colleagues participated in the selection process, during which Temple Street really won our hearts. It's just impossible not to be moved by the incredible work that Temple Street Children's Hospital do. The doctors, the nurses, all of the support staff, and even though Temple Street treats some of the most unwell children from right across the country, the atmosphere in the hospital is warm, it's loving, and the sense of community is just undeniable. And at Tesco, we're so proud today to become part of the Temple Street Children's Hospital community. Our Charity of the Year partnership is really important to Tesco. Our colleagues fundraise tirelessly, and since 2001 we've raised over 13 million euro for charity. And in fact, in 2007 Temple Street Children's Hospital were our Charity of the Year, and we raised nearly 1.5 million euro, which was used to fund the new baby unit in the hospital, the St Michael's B ward. And so we hope over the next 2 years, by pulling together all of our colleagues, working together, engaging our customers, using our stores, that we're able to raise in excess of 3 million euro, which will go towards funding vital life-saving equipment at the hospital. We really hope that over the next 2 years, we're able to make a real difference to the children and to the families that come through the doors of Temple Street Children's Hospital, and in some small way, make their lives much better.
The money will be used to purchase vital life-saving equipment for all the babies and children here in Temple Street. We're incredibly grateful to Tesco for coming aboard and supporting us and becoming part of the life-saving team, and we're really looking forward to working with them, their staff and their customers to making that a reality here in Temple Street. So thank you.